Hey, what's going on, everybody? Cooper Gaming here, and I'm kind of explaining myself right now for my fans out there that have not seen any updates, and I haven't even given updates as to why my channel name has switched from DC Gaming to Cooper Gaming. So, for those of you guys that don't know, Cooper Gaming is actually a handle that I made many years ago after I graduated high school. And today, ever since I've been sick, guys, I have been in a full nostalgia state. I've revamped my old intro and outro, made them new with the same intro music and outro music, and I'm starting to do more professional videos. I'm going to start doing intros and outros, as well as end screen annotations to leave you guys videos, because I've been nostalgic since being sick, guys. I don't know why it's actually gotten a nostalgia to come out of me and actually inspire me to make more videos. So you guys are going to get to see a lot more of that. Now, as far as webcam video, I'm only doing this as an update. I haven't done any webcam gaming Let's Plays yet because I'm sick. I don't want to have to put my webcam on here and you guys see me like coughing, like, you know, off to the side. I'm getting better, but I'm going to stay out for an extra week just to make sure that I'm good for work, because I don't want to risk getting anybody sick. And right now my nephew's actually staying here with us. My sister moved back in, so it's my two sisters, my brother, and my nephew that we're all living in under the same roof. I'm having to quarantine, so I'm having to stay in my room a lot, go out only when I need to use the bathroom, you know, spray everything down. I've gotten into this really good mood of wanting to make videos again, but like I said, I wanted to revamp it into my old Cooper Gaming, because Cooper Gaming was one of my favorite channels that I made back when I was making videos after I graduated high school. Keep in mind, I made videos on this channel, originally it was called Dennis Cole Let's Play Games, but I've switched it to Cooper Gaming, because Cooper Gaming was the channel where I had the most fun. I had the most success from that channel. We're at 348 subscribers. We haven't grown a whole lot. I'm going to try to get into some new gaming videos, start making thumbnail art. I'm going to spend like hours a day on my computer making videos, because I've noticed that since I've been sick, I haven't been in as much pain as far as sitting down goes. So I can spend a couple more extra hours. And of course, I'm taking an ibuprofen to keep my fever down and things like that. But by doing that, I can sit down all day and make my videos and do all the edits and stuff that I need to do. And I'm doing this because, guys, I've wanted to get back into this channel. This channel means a lot to me. But like I said, I'm going back in a nostalgia state. I'm a very nostalgic person, and I'm bringing it back to my Cooper Gaming. And the reason why I had to switch this channel and not just make a new Cooper Gaming account is because the other account that actually has my phone number listed to where I can make longer than 15-minute videos and actually put thumbnail art, I can't find the channel. I've lost the login information and I don't know what channel it is, because I've made over a dozen accounts, guys. So I know that this one account is the one that has my phone number attached to it, so that's what I've got to work with. But I'm going to be making videos on here for the next few weeks, guys. I'm going to do some GameCube, some Xbox, some PC. I'm even going to get Oculus Rift going on in here. Yeah. I played a lot of Oculus Rift when I was playing VR back in 2016 and 2017. So I hope you guys are going to like the new update of the channel. Like I said, DC Gaming was just, lately I've been in through a really bad depression state, guys, so I haven't been able to make videos. But since I've been sick, it's actually gotten me to look back on the old days and make me feel nostalgic again, and I'm actually making videos now, and I'm actually happy for that, because I know that that's what you guys want, and I always want to make videos for you guys. And I've been doing this since 2014. It's 2022. I've been doing this for 7 years, and I still love doing it. I still love it to this day, and I'm not gonna stop. So yeah, I hope you guys like the new revamped version of my channel, Cooper Gaming. So I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time.